played all sports, and golf was a game. I mean, we only lived about 300 or 400 yards on the other side of the golf course, and I would walk to the golf course. It was a game that I could do by myself. I didn't need somebody to throw the ball back. I didn't need somebody to guard me, somebody to catch me. I mean, all these things are things I could do with golf. That's what I loved about it. When I was 13, I broke 70 for the first time. I had my first double eagle. I don't remember what age, but I was, you know, young. My first hole-in-one was in the club championship. I had a 36-hole final, and I won the match, 38 holes. So all those things are part that helped shape what I did and where I was going and formed how I played the game of golf. Jack Grout was here when I started. His first year here was the year I started playing golf, 1950. I was 10 years old. Over here about 30 yards, yeah. We had our first lesson with Jack Grout, and he would call us out, and that's where we'd hit from. We'd start right there, and I guess that was probably the first shot I hit. What Jack Grout did with me was, after about 2 or 3 weeks, he'd look at me and he'd say, "Jackie boy," he says, "come out here and show these kids how to hit the ball in the air. Jackie boy, come out here and show these kids how to hit a hook. Come out here and show these kids how to hit a slice." He used me as an example and how to do it, so he put confidence in my head, and he was great at that, and I loved him. He was just a wonderful man. When I played here, you know, the trees were this size, now they're this size, and you know, there's some changes, and I see the golf course is in really nice shape, and I'm proud that I grew up here. It was a place that shaped my game and shaped my life, and it's great to come back.